grandpa here. Well, I've gone ahead and I've got some painting done on the buildings. I've got some washes on them. And that's good because that's one of those time-consuming things where you just want a cup of tea in your travel cup and get the lid on it so you don't try to clean your paintbrush in it. And some music, and you just take your time and enjoy. But for these speed videos, you know, I can't quite do that. So here's where we're at. We're going to put some windows in and some chimneys on. We're going to put a little bit of shading on it too. So with that said, I tell you what, let's head on over to the easel and get started on it today. I'll meet you there. And here we are. And you can see we've got some progress. These are just simple washes of color. Color's your choice, okay? And for the windows, I've used watercolor pencil. And you know how I like to use that. All I have to do is just activate it, just like this. And it comes in full strength, okay? I can even activate the chimney, okay? Chimney, chimney. Window, little window sill, window, window, window. Get yourself a set of watercolor pencils, okay? Don't tiddly-diddle around. Just get them and have fun with them. See how easy that is? My goodness. Okay. This is a special building. We're going to do something with this here in a minute. Okay. Activate the chimney. More windows. Couple of chimneys like that, okay, and we are in pretty good shape. There's a couple of shadow lines. Well, we'll activate those two just like that. Okay, now this building here is white, so it's got a shadowed area. Now I'm taking some blue with just a little bit of black in it, okay. And I'm going to just put a little shadow area. The light's coming this way, so this area here needs to be slightly shadowed. Just like that. See how easy that is? By golly, I can do it, you can do it. Now I'll put a window or two in here after the thing is dry, okay? So tomorrow we'll get a couple more windows in there, and we might actually get a start on the trees. So be with me tomorrow. Remember to like, subscribe, follow, give me a comment. And always remember that Grandpa loves you. He loves you. Oh, I love you. Bye-bye for today.